Portimão is a unique circuit on the World Superbike calendar. This mainly because of all the elevation changes. The elevation changes are really extreme, but also the change of direction. This part is really difficult for us because the elevation change is extreme. You have to change direction, so you're always wrestling the bike. And that's why it's also really difficult to set up the bike on this track.
We're here to talk about the challenges of setting up Michael Vandermark's Patty Yamaha to suit the unique characteristics of the Portimão circuit. It's not just the many elevation changes, it's the fact the elevation is constantly changing with virtually no flat areas. The only flat area on the track is the start-finish straight. One of the main challenges we face is maintaining stability while changing direction on some of the fast undulating sections of the track. There are several ways we can improve stability in these areas. We can increase the wheelbase by moving the front wheel further forward using a bigger offset, or we can move the rear wheel backwards, increasing the swing arm length. We can also lower the motorcycle, which in turn lowers the centre of gravity. Contrary to a more typical race circuit, we may lose some time in the slower sections of the track, but the time gained in the fast undulating sections far outweighs this deficit. We can only go so far with the setup of the motorcycle, and it's down to the rider to help in these areas. It's a very physically demanding track, as the rider has to use his body weight in a lot of the sections to assist with the stability.